After 6 months, nagpa-asal na kami. Ganun ako kaganda, sir.
Anyway, just to give everyone a quick briefing, Rachel and I got married last year, January. But the only witnesses were my Tita Mercy and Tito Mario. That's why this time we want all the closest relatives, family, and friends to witness and celebrate this wedding day with us.
As a wife, she's actually really great. So very responsible, very, very organized, and very matured. And very, very understanding.
Wala talaga kasi, so I think that's the really good thing about him, because at the start of the relationship, he was really authentic. So kung ano yung sinabi niya sa akin at the start, nung nag-live-in na kami together, it was true.
Every time I picture this moment, I am overwhelmed by God's goodness and love. God must have loved me so much more than I can ever imagine in order to be free.
Mel and Rachel, congratulations and best wishes!
First, congratulations and welcome to the married life.
Truly, God is good sa buhay niyo, and we pray that continuously God will be the center sa pagsasama niyo.
I'm glad that the final day has come. And I wish you all the very, very best.
Be patient and love one another.
And I hope na maging mas strong pa yung relationship natin as a family. We love you so much, Ate Rachel.
Love you, Melchizedek.
Love you.
The main reason why we want to get married again because she wants her dad to walk her in the aisle.
But sadly, he passed away last year. I think he would really be proud. He would be proud of the man I chose to spend my life with. There's not a single day na I don't wish na he met him sooner. Kasi he was really good. My dad was like really good.
Love you, Ma. Thank you for coming. Thank you for being here as well. And I know Papa is smiling down that I'm finally getting married. And that we're here together.
Looking back, the year we lost Papa was the year we started initiating forever. It was then that I knew that I had lost my first love, but God gave me my greatest love. Papa was not able to bring me and walk me down the aisle to hand me to you today. But you know, just a week after Papa passed, I dreamt of Papa for the first time. He was smiling from ear to ear and hugged me so tightly. It was the sign that he approved of the man I chose to spend the rest of my life with.
Ano lang, happy hour lang, Ma. Kasi Mama tawag ko sa lola ko. Ma, si Melma, boyfriend ko. Ala, ba't ang daming tattoo niya? Ganun kagad, tattoo agad nakita. Ala, kalaga ng katawan niya.
Wait, sir, nakatulog talaga ako. Ma, ilang araw na ako hindi nakatulog kayo kasi nawala yung passport.
He teach me every day how to be content and to focus on what really matters. I've never met someone so sure of anything like you are of me. I see how you look at me. And for the first time in my life, I felt like I was everything I needed to be. Not too much, not too little.
Every good and perfect gift comes from above. At yung regalong yun, galing sa Panginoon.
Well, Maapa, thank you very much for always being there for me. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for everything.
When Rachel and I started talking, there was no plan for me to take it seriously. Because at the time, I was just going with the flow of my life. Just going on my normal routine, turning up at work, you know, training for around 2 hours at the gym. The most thing that really got my attention is when she said that she also does the same thing. She's training at the gym 4 to 5 times a week. And from there, things have started to change.
Yeah, nandiyan naman siya. This is it, lightweight, baby!
Woo! Lightweight, baby! Woo! Yeah, may mga nagko-question nga sa akin, Rach, kaming tattoo, ano ba yan, gangster ba yan? Hindi. Sabi ko, kausapin nyo lang. Grabe, sobrang down to earth. Like, I can go all day talking good things about him, but it's really good. Ang kagulo,
well, in this new journey of our lives, I am looking forward to go around the world with you. Well, I'm excited to create a lot of memories and do the so-called beautiful thing called life with you. Cheers to us and to everyone.
It has been hard since Papa passed away, but we always have each other. You have me, you have EJ. We may not always see eye to eye, but you know, I've always been here for you.
And so, in order for us to really fully understand the essence of covenant, it is this. Nangangako ako sa'yo, namamahalin kita, kahit anong gawin mo, patuloy kitang mamahalin. Magbago man ang itsura mo, magbago man ang isip mo, kahit ayaw mo na sa akin, mamahalin ka rin kita hanggang sa tayo'y magpaghiwalayin ng kamatayan. Nangangako pa kayo na sa inyong mga buhay ay bibigyan niyo ng walhati ang Diyos sa lahat ng inyong mga gagawin.
Thank you for always being intentional in our relationship and making time for us no matter how busy we are. Thank you for your servant's heart. Thank you for being the most patient listener when I don't even know how to articulate my thoughts. Thank you for not only believing in me but supporting me in my success and my defeat. I vow to chase after the Lord, even when it's hard, because you deserve a wife who's filled with love and peace and all the things that you deserve. Where you go, I will go, and where you stay, I will stay. Your people will be my people, and your God, my God. Where you die, I will die, and there I will be buried. May the Lord deal with me ever so severely, if even death separates you and me.